Okay, welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. U. This is the second level of Superstar Road, Run For It. And as I said in the previous video, if you watched that, I do think this is the most difficult level in the game, mainly because there is little room for error. But basically, as the level name indicates, you're running pretty much the whole level. Actually, when I did this level the first time, I didn't have very many items in my inventory. This might be easier with the squirrel suit. There's like one part here that's like I find really difficult. But the first time I went through this level on my first playthrough, the one on my stream, I died, I think the exact amount was 15 times. It was like between 15 and 17, I think. Okay, this part right here is the one that gives me trouble. Right here. Oh, I did it my first try. Okay, good. I freaking fell off. I can't believe it. I'm right there, too. I gotta admit, I got kind of nervous there, because I was like, I did it! But, yeah, the first time through, if you want to see my first attempt at this level, check out my stream archive, because that was an ordeal. Like I said, I died so many times on this. Oh. And the thing is, like, if you miss a switch, then you're pretty much dead. Like, if you have no other way of hitting the switch, then yeah, you're gonna fall off. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Never ground pound there, because it, like, takes up a little bit of time. I mean, that one's not too bad to get to, but if you mess up, then yeah, you need all the time you can get. I fell off. I can't believe I got that far in my first attempt, so I'm pretty annoyed that I ended up just falling off like that. Anyway. If you saw the third star coin there, what you have to do is wait till the timer runs out, and then the last few blocks will, like, were they coins? Yeah, they were coins. They become blocks, so you have to wait till the timer runs out to grab that. I'm pretty upset that that happened, though. I was like, wow, did that really just happen? Okay, this is it right here. Can be a little bit more careful here. There we go. Okay, like I said, I do think this one is really difficult. The only reason I didn't die as much is because I kind of knew the layout, because I played that level so much. Okay, no. Okay, this next level, I find pretty difficult too. This one, Swim for Your Life. This level is actually a lot easier if you have... Actually, let me go to the item house. I never did do this. But it's kind of important, because there's some cool stuff here. So you see the penguin suit and the propeller suit. I'm just watching the Bowser one, because I don't care which one I get. If I get the penguin one, that's great, but if not, then it's not a big deal. There we go. Oh, you know what? I thought this. I really wasn't paying attention to which game this was. I for some reason I thought the baby Yoshis would pop up, but I think that's the second Mushroom House over there. Okay, I had to take a call there, but yeah, I wasn't paying attention to the game. I thought it was the one with the baby Yoshis, so I think that one is the second Mushroom House. Okay, I'm gonna try this with a penguin suit. Like I said, it's a lot easier. You can do it without it. I've done it without it, but I just really don't like this level that much. Okay, but we're gonna get to 9-3 Swim for Your Life in the next video. Thanks for watching.